Wanted to see, guys, the biggest scam in skincare industry. Dermatologist tested. It has nothing to do with dermatologist tested. I'm a skincare brand owner. I can put this literally without asking.